So here we have PUBG demo being looped in. 8.5 on the left, 8.5 on the right. So we can see that 845 is running about 3 plus watts. Same demo being run, 855 only draws 2.5 watts on average. So that's quite a bit of power savings. And over here we have an Instagram loop. 845 on the left, 855 on the right again.
Where we start seeing, I think it's something more like what you're referring to, user, where you don't actually see the performance difference because you have to, as the phone heats up, right, the performance has to be dropped on
there. So you mean, because I'm talking about journalists, reviews.
So on the left here, the 845, you're getting a 2.2 watts draw. And on the right, 855 is drawing 1.7 watts. So once again, you have a substantial power savings.